Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how we can remove stock system application which is not useful to us. But to remove system applications from your Android mobile device, you need to root your Android mobile device first. So to root your Android mobile device, go check out my how to root Android mobile device video. That video link in the description below, or you can click on this I button from the top right side corner. If you are watching this on computer, so directly click on this video to see how to root Android mobile device. As you can see on my tablet, I have some system application provided by company which I can't install, and it is wasting system application storage. So to uninstall these kind of application from your Android mobile device, you will need system application remover app. So to download this app, simply go to Google Play Store and search for System App Mover and click on this application and install it. I have already installed this application, so I am going to open this application from here. After opening this application, click on Show System App. After clicking Show System Application, one message will pop up that removing system application is not recommended. Simply click on OK. Then select your application which you want to remove. It will ask you convert --app to normal app. Just click on OK. Then it will ask you for reboot. So click on OK to reboot your device. Now our device is rebooted. Now select your application which you converted into normal app and then simply uninstall it. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you found this video helpful to you, please like and do share to your friends and do subscribe for more videos like this.